talaga mabagal. Ayan. Water pool. Animals lang pala.
I remember when Freya and I traveled to this realm as children. The desert was healthy and full of life back then. I can't help but fear that era has ended for good and our efforts here are futile.
It's a fair concern. Healing this land will take more than a pair of singing handgufa. But I have to believe in the long run, we're doing right by Alfheim.
Yeah, that's the password, eh. Sabi ni. Unti-unti yung nabuo mo muli. Ito lang kalabad. Nakakatakot naman. Eh.
Well, best we start looking for a way underground.
Keep a lookout for a cave.
What is this? Sa cave.
I see an entrance.
I hope Freyr will appreciate our work here in the desert. I wonder if he knows how poorly this realm has fared in his absence.
Aye. Hearing the song of the sands again is a rare privilege, even if it's only a solo act.
Or a duet, once this half-goofa is free. This architecture, it is not of the Dark Elves.
An abandoned ancient settlement, by the looks of it. Built long before the Lightwell's creation.
More hive matter as well.
I'd say we're on the right track then.
No. Treasure.
Material is sensitive to sound. How odd. When I last came here with Atreus, I assumed the absence of Alfheim's light was an aberration. I didn't realize it was covered by Hive Matter.
Aye. And as far as the Dark Elves are concerned, it's that light column in the center of the temple that's the aberration. Just look at how old some of these surfaces are. Far older than the light well, or even our trapped half-giver for that matter.
That's quite the empathetic perspective, Mimir.
Well, dangle from a holy god's backside for a few winters, and you'll find yourself looking for all sorts of new perspectives.
Maybe the Twilight Stone on the ground will help. Well, there you go.
Twilight Stone, Baladin.
Enemy behind you.
Oh, shiny little things.
Underneath the barons, do they?
Territory changes have often in Alfheim.
Big the Freyr did mention that these ruins have historical significance for the Light Elves. I assume they're only here to keep intruders out.
Well, at least they tried.
I suspect the corpse below would disagree.
Sacrifice. Bahanin.
Let's continue, shall we? Thank you.
I hope freeing these Hofgoofers will allow them to breed again. It was a dazzling display once. The skies of Alfheim filled with their song.
I imagine it's the lack of fresh light that caused this pair to grow up north so large. No use in having babies if there's nothing for them to feed on.
Trying to protect their children from a harsh world. I can relate.
Ground. What is that? If there's a treasure, I will, yeah, get there. Nice find. to up.
What choice do you speak of?
The life cycle of the Hofgufa. In order to breed, they must pass on their light to their children.
And without light, they will die.
I suppose that's all any of us can hope for. That our life has a purpose. That we can live on for our children. Given another chance. I know what it is.
Yay!
Well done. Time to set it loose.
Aye. Back to the surface, then. Behind you, brother!
Used in many of Freyr's blessings, I imagine.
Hey. Nice.
Creatures. It reminds me of a story.
Does it?
There once was a blacksmith whose king commanded him to construct a box that could contain all the evils of the world. But no metal could hold such a power. So the blacksmith used the flame.
Is this a story meant to ease my grief?
Perhaps it is just a story. A way to pass the time.
I appreciate the sentiment, but... Well, your stories...
What about my stories?
I wouldn't exactly call them a comfort.
Mimir is the better storyteller.
Now don't sell yourself short, brother. You've come a long way from the days of laconic fables.
It's okay. Finish your story, Kratos.
The blacksmith's daughter was the key to unlocking the box. He died trying to protect her from those who would open it.
Well, at least it's a relatable story.
Hmm.
Di ko naman tama.
Years we've overstayed our welcome in our pipe.
Stores are no comfort. Take solace in knowing you did what you thought was best for your son's safety. Even these creatures know there is little choice for a parent. You are not alone.
I'm not, am I? And now neither are they.
God with me.
To leave yet, is that? He knows what kind of adventures await us in a freshly lit balance.